May 22nd, 2011. Most of you may know that Harold Camping predicted the world was coming to an end at 6 p.m. last night. Mr. Camping, we're still here. In all of your Bible research, you may have missed Matthew 24, verse 36, where it says, "Concerning that day and hour, no one knows, not even the angels of heaven, nor the Son, but the Father only." You are not the Father. I mean, it does say later, "Therefore, you must also be ready, for the Son of Man is coming at an hour you do not expect."